Before COVID, this is often where you'd find Debbiann Wilson in her free time.
I try to do some boxing, which I'm enjoying because it gets to work my obliques.
Born and raised in Jamaica, Debbiann left to advance her nursing career in North America, first in urban centers like Miami and Toronto. Then she left Ontario and came all the way to McLennan, Alberta.
Being there in a rural community has really built my confidence level and my professional level so much that I wanted more.
After 3 years, she left McLennan to pursue an opportunity to work in maternity in Lac La Biche.
Assist in delivering babies, which is very exciting. I love it.
She found that rural hospitals are fertile ground for expanding your skills.
I'm able to work the emergency departments, the acute medical surgical units, pediatric. Just about anywhere you throw me, I'm right into it. Accept the challenges, a lot of learning, I've learned a lot.
And then you want to wipe straight down.
Here's a special challenge she took on, instructing catheterization at an RhPAP Grow Your Own Skills event for high school students.
So you're gonna insert your Foley.
She was really funny. Like, if she wasn't funny, it would have been really awkward.
To make a new place feel like home, Debbiann knows it's important to become part of the community.
See what the community offers, and then I indulge myself so that I can feel more comfortable. So the sporting activity, I do soccer, and I love my soccer. And it helps you to socialize. I get to know more people while I'm doing soccer. I'm a member of the Lions Club.
There are a lot of opportunities here that you just don't see in Jamaica.
I'll go fishing in the winter, and oh, that was phenomenal, because it was so new to me. I couldn't understand how the lake would freeze, turn ice, and you're still digging into it, you're driving on it. All those were like total culture shock for me. I tried a little skiing, but I only use the baby hill for now.
Debbiann encourages other nurses to come to Lac La Biche.
Come on over, enjoy it, explore, you know, go hiking, go fishing, go swimming. There's so many lakes to enjoy. Enjoy the people, you know, they're so humble. It's not like in the city where some persons just walk and their head is on the ground. They don't look at you. You go to the post office and they may say, hey, I haven't seen you in a while, you know. How have you been doing? That makes you feel wanted, that you should be here.
Debbiann is coming up on 3 years in Lac La Biche.
When I came here first, they said to me, don't drink the water because you're not going to leave. And I think I drank too much of the water.
Rural health matters.